Warning, power failure. Warning, power failure. Warning, power failure.
No.
Tilly, do you have him?
Boosting our transporter's magnetic field to match stable radiance. You should see him now.
Got him. Thank you. Dysfunction aside, you all make a pretty good team.
Dysfunction is the team.
We've just accepted it.
No, we haven't. We're not trying to stop you from finding a cure. We just need one set of seeds. Their other families in trouble. We want to help them too.
You need to talk to him.
I couldn't even come close to understanding him the way Nan does.
That's my point. It's too personal for her. Because they share the same ethos, she's not being honest with him. He needs to know that his family is gone, however brutal that may be. And that if he doesn't get help soon, he's going to die. He has limits. And the Keeley do too.
Dr. Annis, it's time to let go. Your family's gone. And I think you know that. Just like I think you know there isn't anything on board that can change that. But there is something on board that can help other families like yours. I know you had to watch them die. One should ever have to go through that. But there are others that are about to walk where you've been walking, and you have a chance to stop it. Please help us. Help them.
Topra.
Amen, Topra. Two most beautiful moons in our entire star system.
They're my daughters.
Dr. Addis, thank you.
Thank you.